Rupert Grint's quotes about Harry Potter ending and his sense of loss are so heartbreaking. After the Harry Potter movie juggernaut ended in 2011, stars Daniel Radcliffe, Emma Watson, and Rupert Grint pursued very different paths. While Radcliffe and Watson maintained high-profile acting careers, Grint slipped somewhat out of the public eye, and it turns out that was for a very good reason. Ahead of his latest role in the BBC's The ABC Murders, Rupert Grint talked about Harry Potter ending, distinguishing himself from Ron Weasley, and how he eventually fell back in love with acting. Speaking to The Times, Grint explained, "Potter ended at the right time, when I didn't have that much left in me." He added, "I don't regret a single thing, but it was important to draw a line under it and do new things. It had all happened so quickly and was so constant, from the age of 10, being thrust into that adult environment, that I felt I'd missed out on quite a bit and needed to catch up. I'd lost a little bit of myself, I'd blurred into this amalgamation of Ron and me, where we became the same person," Grint said. "So, for my sanity, I needed to detach and reclaim myself." What did detaching look like? Getting his tonsils removed, apparently, as well as taking road trips across Europe and America. "I've never been crazily ambitious and I always valued my life outside Potter, so being out of its routine was good," he said. "And yes, splashing out on that ice cream van. I still have it, but I never take it out," he told the newspaper. "It's a nightmare to park because everyone tries to buy ice cream from it."